Hey everyone, I'm NanoElite666, and you are watching me play Space Marine. We are back, making our way to the Manufactorum to find ourselves an Inquisitor, and we have just butchered ourselves a horde of orcs. Now we are descending on this service lift that these Imperial Guardsmen have so kindly brought up for us. Everyone else is just standing around bored on this elevator, just like, nah, man, I don't want to do anything today. It's supposed to be my day off, and then the orc showed up. You know. Although, you know, I think the orcs have been here more than a day. In fact, I'm pretty sure the orcs have been here more than a day.
Here we are, my lord.
My thanks, Corporal.
Alright. Actually, I'm still in Chapter 5. Ladies and gentlemen, I may yet still be able to find this audio log I thought I missed. Are you boys coming, or are you just going to stand there on the elevator and I'm going to have...
Oi, keep that muzzle clean, guardsman.
Okay, good, you're coming. Look, here it is, sitting right here, the audio log I was looking for.
Encoded transmission from Inquisitor Drogon. Lord Sharp. As we'd hoped, my lord, Forge World Grier is an ideal location to focus on my work. Though helpful, the tech priests of the Adeptus Mechanicus are forever curious. Interest can easily turn to interference. I will be cautious about involving them in my experiments, at least for now.
Ooh, that doesn't sound suspicious at all. Yay, ladies and gentlemen, I found the audio log I thought I had missed and spent the end of the last episode saying I was a terrible person for missing. Now I guess I'm going to be a terrible person for thinking I'm a terrible person for...
A place the orcs have not stained.
For now, I doubt even dropping that cannon on them will convince orcs to back away.
Probably.
We must find this Inquisitor and the Titan Invictus.
Pretty sure it's pretty hard to dissuade orcs. So, how many logs do we have to find in this chapter? Just two. So, you know what that means. Time to run along this side here and make sure they're not going to hide one right from the get-go. You go, oh, yeah, 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 yeah. Meet your quota. Yatta-da. I see nothing in these cubby holes so far. This is probably a silly idea. But I had to check anyways, just to be certain. Okay. Hello, gun turret. Following me, watching me, going, hey-o. There's one there, too. And there, and there, and there. Push button. And up we go! More elevators. I have to call this game Warhammer 40K Elevator Marine. Because elevators! You guys are boring. Why don't you have fun elevator conversations like the Mass Effect crew does? Hmm?
Titan Invictus seems undamaged at least.
Titan Invictus seems unused, you mean? Is this invasion?
It takes hundreds to get a war titan operational, Sergeant. Without them, it sits idle.
It's a big mech robot thing. I suppose it is a mech, not a robot. It is indeed a piloted vehicle, which a robot would not be. Anything around here to find? I see nothing. I see nothing to find. Nope. All right. Open sesame.
Captain, this is an auger station. I can scan for the Inquisitor's life signs.
Access authorized.
There. A lone human.
Identity confirmed. Drogon. Ordo Xenos.
He's in this wing of the Manufactorum.
I read alien signals throughout the facility, and a large number converging on the Inquisitor's location.
So, it seems like the orcs have found our Inquisitor. Ammo, I don't need ammo, because I'm full on ammo. Shiny's hiding back here? No. Titus, your turning radius while running is poor. Oh, excuse me.
Section 449 is understaffed by 100%.
We are understaffed by 100%. Please rectify. The aliens are invading. Everyone's dead. Please fix it. Hey, look. Audio log.
The orcs have reached the western territories. That's close, Caleb.
Not when all the planetary defenses and the Skitarii stand between us and them.
First you don't believe there's an invasion, and now you're not worried about it at all.
Lilith, we have a far better chance of being killed on the assembly line. Far away.
Workers, take your stations. Be productive. Be dutiful.
So I'm gonna go out on a limb and say they probably got killed by the orcs. I believe the term for that is irony, maybe. I may be misusing the literary device, though. Is irony even a literary device? I don't know. I may be misusing it, though. Anyways, let's ride another elevator. God damn it. I'm pretty sure I am somehow managing to spin in place on the elevator to keep my camera pointed where it is. I am truly the elevator marine. So, was that the first audio log? Good, it was. I didn't somehow run by two audio logs in that short span of time there. With nothing murder going on.
The Andros. Can you use this panel to contact our other forces?
Not directly, but I can boost Vox range.
Do it.
Do it. Do it now!
Access authorized. Ultramarine chapter.
Here, Captain.
Ultramarines, this is Captain Titus. Are you receiving?
Captain, this is Sergeant Midas. Squad Solidus is on the ground and making for our objective.
New orders, Midas. We are at Manufactorum Ajakis and have located the Titan Invictus. I need Solidus to come secure the Invictus while I divert to a priority alarm.
On our way, Captain. Midas out.
Does Midas have a hand that turns people to gold? And things? I don't know. Oh boy, I need something to shoot. I need something to kill. We've gone far too long in this game without killing something. Oh, yeah, da-da-da-da. Now the orcs are off the pipes. I should have shot that earlier and blown them all up as they were running by. Yeah, You keep saying that, but you, well, one guy did it, managed it so far. Your knob right way at the beginning of the game managed to kill me. But no one else has managed that feat so far, so, props to that knob for getting the kill. Alright, let's see. Hey, look, that looks like a floaty servo skull. Hello, audio log!
Transmission to Inquisitor Lord Sharp. My lord, the research facility is operational ahead of schedule, thanks to the tech priests. I've already begun my work to create a stable energy matrix. Harnessing these unorthodox energies is proving more promising than I could have dreamed.
Unorthodox energy, you say? Uh-oh. That doesn't sound suspicious at all. We can't have unorthodox in the Imperium of Man. Or can we? Anyways. There's our two audio logs. We haven't shot a whole lot of people. All I've really done is push buttons and ride elevators so far. This part has been so wonderful. Look, it's another giant spinny elevator thing. I'm going to probably have to get up on top of it and then ride it back up. Or it's just going to fall into place and make a bridge to cross, which I suppose would be acceptable. Or... nope, okay. I am not riding another elevator. So, open the door.
Ordo Xenos.
Repeat authorization.
Drogon, prepare the power source for immediate release.
One moment.
Master, disregard all safety protocols and...
speak clearly. Repeat authorization.
I am angry!
Inquisitor Drogon?
I am Drogon. And you are?
Captain Titus of the Ultramarines. We received your distress call, but you seem to have weathered the enemy's attack.
I am soldier and scientist, both, Captain.
What is the status of the experimental device?
The power source is running the entire Manufactorum from the generator room.
This device is a fuel source, not a weapon?
It is a complex device and an unstable one. If the orcs find it, they'll try and take it apart. It could detonate with enough force to destroy the entire planet.
We must move it to safety.
And for that, Captain, I need your aid. This way.
You are wounded, Inquisitor Drogon.
I'm a psyker. My psychic abilities are controlling the bleeding.
Very well.
Get to the generator room! Don't want the orcs to blow up the planet. That would be bad. The orcs would probably think it's a right awesome thing to do, but...
Xenos life form.
Good luck! I challenge you to try! Meanwhile, I'm going to chop through all your dudes. No, him. Oi! Grenade! Everybody gets a grenade. Pretty sure I just watched the Inquisitor just, like, one-shot a dude in the head with his pistol at point-blank range. It actually looked really cool. I win! Here we go! Orc! 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 Chop! And I need some health, so let's execute some guys and fuck you die before I run out of health. Oh, you're not dead. Now you're dead. Gotcha. One unfortunate thing about this game is doing your executions to regain health doesn't make you invulnerable. So you can totally get yourself killed trying to peel yourself, which is a bit silly if you ask me. I'm pretty sure we're full on ammo now because I didn't use much. Let's carry on, shall we? Orcs, orcs, dead. Orcs, orcs, orcs. More doors.
The orc has a scent for us now.
Damnable creature. Had he not blundered onto this world?
But he did, Drogon.
Speaking of which, where are you, Drogon? Did you get stuck outside the door, Drogon? Oh no, there you are. Good God, with the people not showing up where they're supposed to. This is Warhammer 40K Invisible People Edition. And I'm the Elevator Marine. But hey, we get a shiny new toy here. What do we get?
Full access granted.
Bolt pistol? Bolt pistol. Bolt pistol for plasma pistol. The Mark III Sun Fury Plasma Pistol fires balls of superheated plasma. It can fire quick shots or a powerful charged blast. This weapon permanently replaces your bolt pistol. Plasma! Excuse me, for I have belched. Plasma! Suddenly, a random Pokemon battle breaks out. Anywho.
Bleh. My boys want to give you a proper greeting.
Ooh. Bleh. I am an orc with a shield. I gotcha. Oi, don't hit me with your shield, shield orc. I will hit you with your shield orc. Oh, through the back of the neck. Ugh. How his head didn't come straight off, that should be like a full decapitation, ladies and gentlemen. Holy crap. I mean, it's go... Damn! That's how hard I killed him, that he didn't get decapitated. Anyways, let's push more buttons. Because that seems to be the thing for this chapter. Push button, ride elevator... Vent. Hey, pew.
How much deeper does this facility go?
Deep.
Manufactorum? Far deeper. The whole generator room is actually suspended above a venting shaft.
Suspended?
Yes. In case of catastrophic overload, the whole room can be shunted away into the depths.
So what you're saying is we drop it into the core of the planet. Okay.
Yes, here we are. Colder than a specimen's smile again. Yes,
a byproduct of the device's functioning.
So, stairway. Okay, we just get to run around and open another door. This has been like the most boring chapter of the game so far. Open some doors, ride some elevators, occasionally shoot some orcs. But mostly doors and elevators. God fucking damn it. Come on. There we go.
Only obtained a power source at the core of the generator. I will initiate decoupling from a control console.
Understood.
All right.
Brothers, guard the access points.
There's going to be all this ammo around here, which means something's about to go down, I bet.
I have engaged the decoupling sequence, Captain. We must keep the chamber secure until the power source is exposed.
Identity confirmed.
There. The primary shield is open, Captain. Head into the central chamber.
Alarm. Xenos detected.
But of course. Orcs!
Captain, the Warboss.
Space Marine! What are you hiding down here?
Hold back the green skins, Captain. The power source will be free of the generator shortly.
Oh! Oh! Here, boys, have a grenade. Oh, that hurt. Oh, how did I miss all that? Oh, it hurts. Come on. Give me a stun. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to get myself killed. Health packs, come to me. I require you. Did I stick it to myself? No. Okay. Whoa! Yeah, I can shout like that too. Come on. Oh, this is gonna hurt. This is gonna hurt. This is gonna hurt. Fuck you, die. Fuck you, die!
Now, head over to the servitor station and activate it. It will retrieve the power source and get it into its canister.
But the orcs are still here. No, I want that one! I want that one! Hey. Everybody explodes. Missed. Whee-hee-hee-hee! Kablooey! Are you quite finished? Now you're finished.
This sparky thing, what you want, Space Marine? Then I'll take it for myself.
Yes, because that went so well. We shouldn't have seen. We no way we could have seen that coming, right?
That damn orc will kill us all. Grab it, Captain. Force the power source into its canister. Quickly.
Oh. But I'm shooting orcs! There's an orc right next to me. Oh! Oh, he's got a sticky bomb. He's got plasma stuck to his face. You there! Good sir! You know, I bet the orcs will just... Fine! Fine, I'll do it. I was having fun killing orcs. Ouch.
Sidonus, Leandros, respond.
Captain, the Inquisitor insisted you could not have survived.
Well, I did, and I have his precious power source.
We set a rendezvous in Hapcenter Andris. These tunnels will spit us out there eventually.
Fine. Continue heading toward the Hab Center.
Well, all right, ladies and gentlemen, that looks like as good a point as any to make a cutoff. Since we're getting up around that point in time, and we just finished a new chapter. Or finished a chapter and am onto a new one. And am onto... I don't know. So... Once again, ladies and gentlemen, I thank you all for watching. I hope you've been enjoying... As always, if you have any suggestions or recommendations for games you think I should play that might make for a good series like this at some point in the future, or if you just wish to give me a shout, give me some feedback, let me know how I'm doing, am I doing good, am I doing bad, if I'm doing bad, what can I do to go from doing bad to doing good? Or if you just wish to inform me that I'm a terrible person because, well, A, I say as I hold up one finger, A is a number. I got... Figured I had missed that audio log from the last chapter at the beginning of two chapters from the last video that I thought I missed an audio log, but I didn't because it was just a little bit further on. And B, two, because, well, I rode a bunch of elevators and spent a lot of this part not shooting, murdering people. You may inform me in the comment box below. PC and PS4 only for recording suggestions, as that's all that I can currently record upon. And also, if you enjoy this video and want to see more, please consider subscribing. That way you will be kept up to date as I post new videos to my channel. And then you won't have to miss out on any of the shenanigans that go down in this my little corner of the internet. Also, if you know of other people who might enjoy watching this sort of thing, please do me a favor and share this video or one of my other videos with them. Point them in my general direction. And that they may potentially swing by and be amused by the shenanigans that go down in this my little corner of the internet. Anyways, ladies and gentlemen, once again, thanks for watching. I hope you are enjoying this series so far. I'm NanoElite666, and I will see you all next time.